Shaunae Miller still sprawled on the track. Well, she might get a gold medal for diving as well as athletics after that, but she has got there first, and that is all that counts. She's run faster than she's ever run before at 49.44. She is the Olympic champion.
Well, Alison Felix will always be regarded as a great, great sprinter, but at some stage, somebody younger, somebody braver, was going to dare to believe that they could challenge her dominance. She had run so hard here, and it looked as though Felix had timed it to perfection. But even she, even the great 200-meter champion who's been winning global golds for 10 years, even Felix got tight in the last 10 meters. And Miller's shoulders began to get tense. She was leaning so far for the line, to your naked eye, you could not tell when they crossed the line. That is how close the race was. And quite frankly, neither of them knew either.
And there will be a lot made of what Shaunae Miller has done to get to victory. But the simple fact of the matter is, her torso has to pass the line before her opposition. And to do that, has there been a more dramatic finish? That was truly remarkable. Miller takes the gold, Felix takes the silver, Jackson takes the bronze. Have a look at the photo finish. That is an image that will be flashed around the world.
Well, the only race I can think that even comes close to that is when Dave Wattle crashed to the ground in 1972, I think it was, getting the gold in the 800 meters from the floor. But to do it against Alison Felix in that context, what an end to the race. Shaunae Miller has beaten one of the greats of all time in the most memorable finish possible. Miller is the Olympic champion, Felix silver this time, and Sharika Jackson of Jamaica picks up the bronze. What a race.